2000. Really cute.
Joey, season 16, she like tried starting an all-girls alliance. And then the guys found out, so she told all the guys, yeah, I tried to start an all-girls alliance, and they sent her home.
Hmm. Even though they had an all-guys alliance. Hmm.
Trying to make an all-girl alliance. Week one.
Yeah. What does that mean?
That's weird. Why would you try
to... I don't know.
You didn't think it would get out?
I don't know. I haven't tried to do that. Why are you making it sound like that?
No, I just feel like every season people try to do that.
Well, because all guys alliances work, why wouldn't an all girl alliance finally work?
Y'all talk too damn much.
Yeah.
That's probably why it doesn't work.
It never works. It never fucking works. And I hate saying that, but it never fucking works. Girls don't like each other. Can always just society. I blame society.
It is society.
Are we cooking?
I'm not eating for the rest of the week.
Why?
Because I'm not. And I'm in a bad mood, and I don't want to eat for the rest of the week.
Well, that's stupid.
Because I'm stressed out.
Yeah, I don't really eat when I'm stressed either, but it's kind of essential to eat.
I don't know, apparently we're cooking a feast tonight.
Yeah, there's a big feast.
Tonight will be my last night to eat.
You think we'll get the backyard tonight?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I sure...
I promise we will. Every single night we've gotten it right after the veto.
That shit.
I want some hammock time. I'm just like swinging.
That's what.
I don't know why I like the hammock so much.
I want hot tub time without the chlorine.
Wow. I don't know if you're gonna get that.
I might just say fuck it and